Democratic U.S. Senator Joe Manchin, who often votes with Republicans, says he will not vote in favor of the sweeping federal election reform bill.
I think it's the wrong piece of legislation to bring our country together and unite our country, and I'm not supporting that because I think it would divide us further.
In an op-ed on Fox News Sunday as well, the West Virginia lawmaker argues both parties are using election reform as a way to gain the upper hand. He said Republicans aim to needlessly restrict voting while Democrats ignore the need to secure elections. Manchin still wants voting reform but says it needs to be a bipartisan bill. Right now, the For the People Act has zero Republican support. Democrats hope to push it through the Senate by eliminating the 60-vote filibuster, but Manchin says he's against that as well.